Nope. Not doing that again. Let's keep with this. I was just trying to see what the weight was while I was fat rolling. With these. I don't know. Patience Andre? Is this a boss fight already? Ruined alphas? Oh my god. You know what? Fine. Let's go get our biscuits buttered with this one and see what's going on. I have a feeling that Elena chick is the actual boss, I guess. Oh, you're my bro, Alphys. You bastards. Oh, they curse you? Wow. What are you doing? Oh my god, Alphys. Okay. God, yeah, one of these things. I'm about to get poisoned, or... cursed, petrified, whatever it is. So, don't bring these guys in. Jesus. How are you supposed to fight against those shitheads? That's what I want to know. Damn it. What a obnoxious enemy. These guys petrify. Jeez. My god. I see why they put two down here for you. Really? Quality. Guess if you're panic rolling, you come in here. Dragon charm. I mean, there are a buttload of enemies in here. Okay, so it looks like progression is back where I was. Right, bud? I'll take that. Thank you very much. This armor looks cool. Maybe I'll upgrade it. I'm lost. Oh, hey! Hello! Petrified something. Yeah, I only survived that because you two basically were meat shields for me. And I appreciate that. Okay, we got that. We did this, so we gotta go this way. Oy vey, this. Whatever. My god, there's a whole bunch of them. Go away, you. I don't want you anywhere near me. Bring him to us, guys. What's wrong with y'all? What the hell was that? Come on, man. Come on. I find this stuff just kind of cheap. Stop that. Doing, but I don't want to have any part of that. Okay, fellas, you ready? Herbaceous Andre is gonna die. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god. Jesus. Holy shit. Oh god, hell, a monster came after me. I'm dead. No, don't touch my booty. God damn, man. Oh, we're screwed. Once again, FromSoft. Who thought this was a great idea? I mean, I know I came in with three guys, so I'm screwed, but... Oh god. Yeah, man, they hit hard too. Oh god. Supposed to fight against three guys like this. Especially with that asshole. Wow. You guys roll around and you have no... This guy literally has no... Okay, well, that's probably the best outcome for me. Yeah. What a terrible DLC. God. And of course, then you get to run that whole fucking gauntlet all over again. Yeah. Yeah, this is kind of crap. Okay, well, I'm gonna go watch a movie before I just get mad. It's 11 o'clock anyway, so I need to stop. I'm getting sleepy. Watch some, I don't know. I have to really decide. I hated the DLCs for Dark Souls 3. I may not do these again. I don't know. I'll have to think really long and hard.